That was close, guys. I thought my ship was sunk. Alright, we need to go Mermaid's Hideaway. Oh, that must be it right there. What the heck is that, though? Is that just like a rock or something? Because I've never seen that before? I don't know. No, yeah, it is a rock. Is it one of the Uncharted Islands? Yeah, it is. It's weird. It's supposed to be one of the Skull Force that hasn't been, used as a skeleton. Or as a skull fork kind of. Yeah, it's one of the forts that hasn't been used yet. I don't know, maybe they're saving them for something else, who knows. But it'd be some of them are really cool that they haven't used before, so I think it'd be really awesome to see them. Sailor Knots has never been used, as far as I can tell. And I've been playing this game since the beginning. It's a galley. Hopefully they won't take interest in me. So. I'm heading towards where we're at.
Yeah. Okay.
What's funny is that. Oh, God, that's a rock. Holy crap.
We're gonna hit, boys.
Oh, maybe not. Like, I'm sailing towards it, right? Like. Is this, like, not here? It should be in front of me, but I don't see anything in front of me. That's. Kind of weird, but okay. Oh no, there it is. It was just way off in the distance. Holy crap. I just didn't see it there. I'll just change something over here. Good to me. Alright, so we got a riddle on Mermaid's Hideaway, I think. It's just a 3-1, so I normally don't do 3-1s, but it's whatever, man. If we can't find it in like a couple, like 10, at least 10, or at maximum 10 minutes, I should say. Then we're just gonna abandon it. Start. I was at Shark Bait Cove. Had 3-4 chests there, I believe. So we'll see. It would be nice if that galleon doesn't take any interest in me, because as I showed you guys, I'm halfway, I guess you could say, a little bit more than halfway, 35. 30 and 26 on my reps here. So, alright, so that galley is moving. But to where? No skull fort up, I believe. So might be just doing missions, hopefully. Alright, let's see if this is worth it or not. Just keep an eye out for where that galley's going. The thrice gold totem northeast. That's my watch. Northeast. Well, we're on northeast, so the three gold totem. So you can't find that. To the northeast. But these riddle missions can be really wonky. And like when it says northeast, it really doesn't mean like it's like it is in the general direction. But it's changed its course. I'd say if we haven't found this freaking skull thingy majigger, I'm just bugging out. Cause I really don't wanna see if that galleon is gonna come and say hello. Cause I have like three captain's chests. I don't know. I don't remember. I was like, what is that noise? And I don't want to lose him, basically. Just keep an eye out. All right, looks like it might be on the opposite direction. I can't really tell from this far away. The three skull totem, it said. Thrice skull totem. Northeast. We are at northeast, so let's just check around here, keep an eye out on that galleon. Oh no, it is coming this way. Well then, we might be bugging out here. I got this other one here. We gotta go to Wanderer's Refuge. See if we can't go there and see if get out of here before they get here. So we're still pretty far off. I'm wondering if it's probably up there. Yeah, it's gotta be up there. The thrice skull totem. Just bring this back just for sake keeping. Is that another galleon over there? I think. It is. And it is coming this way. We got two galleons coming sort of this way, guys. So I'm gonna pop up there, see if it's over there, and then we're gonna be getting out of here. Oh, it's right here. Nice, okay. Oh, I just had to read this. Good. Alright, what's next? Flying northwest high point. Said something about a fallen adventurer. And I think I've seen this before. This one before. Alright, so okay. So that other galley stopped there. And there. Okay, so we're sorta good, I guess. Here it is. What do we need to do? 7 paces east by southeast. East by southeast. Or not. One over. This is a waste of time. That is 3 galleons, by the way, guys. Two. I thought I saw 3. That literally gave me nothing.
We're friendly.
Do you have the skull? Hey, yeah, the other guy. Get the chest, it's on the lowest floor.
There's a guy.
Where? Do you have the skull?
That scared me. Yeah, where are you?
Hey.
Gold trader outpost. Where is the... Thanks. It's whispering to me, that's weird.
And I'll get the chest.
How much will we get? Oh, wow.
There's a third, but he has well, I don't know if he has a mic or not. He hasn't been talking.
Watching you, you thieving pirate. Go away. I want to count my coins again.
Yeah. Busy Blizzard, I can't hear you for some reason.
I'm just not talking.
Are you muted or? Oh. I thought I saw a big
yeah,
speaker
I just
over you and I couldn't hear anything.
Oh.
They don't know I'm on their ship.
To get a specific song. Here we go.
Alright.
Ready.
Turn into the island. Everybody's the sails.
Not yet. Sail through the room.
Hard left. Yeah, make sure you're doing a hard left and then. There we go. So, what are we supposed to be looking for on this?
Hey, looking for this guy, Captain Cifo Kettle. Kettle. Anyone fun? It should be. We're doing a stealth mission.
Let's see if we can't steal their boat. Hey, thanks for the boat. I just needed to hitch a ride back to my boat. That's all I needed their boat for. And boom. I don't know if they know that they could just take the mermaid back, right? Like... Here, let's open along.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Our ship is sinking.
Someone stole it and he's currently killing me. I'm dead.
There are people on our ship. That's what happened. Whoa. Dang, bro. Let's be friendly here.
Give a banana. Dude, take the banana. Dude, take the banana. I was trying to get.
I wonder if they ever noticed my boat.
Can't you repair the holes from outside the ship? I feel like you should be able to do that.
was close. Let's see if we can't go back and get him.